What's up, guys? Nepenthes here, and welcome back to another episode of This Is FIFA 22. It's not another episode, is it? Welcome back to another episode of FIFA 22. It is Tuesday. It is 6 p.m. And we're going to see if EA have given us any goddamn thing. I would not be surprised, if we've got nothing at all. Well, there's promo packs. There's 55Ks there. There's 100Ks. Is that lightning rounds? It's not. I've got enough for one. Let's test our luck. Let's see how it goes. It's a walkout, but it's a Spain walkout. It's Parejo or something like that. Anything else in here? It's Cavani in there. It's Sergio Busquets in there. And yeah, never mind on that one. So the store has some things for you if you're into that kind of spending money on the video game kind of situation. Let's have a look if there's anything new here today. Vieira, Keane, Petit, and Chet. Look at that. Three ex-Arsenal players all on the front there. Roberto Carlos and Luis Hernandez. And then the loans. Nothing else there. Leagues. I would be extremely surprised if we did get a new league today. I'd be extremely surprised if we get a new league between now and 36 days from now when these all expire. Nothing new here, so it's just going to be here. Pulisic and Mertens, Vinicius Jr. and double upgrade. Here we go. Marquee matchups, Merseyside Derby, 84 plus player pick. How much? Oh, dearie me. An 84 plus, an 82 rated squad with an inform. That's not too bad, actually. 82 rated squad with an inform is not too shabby. Get our 82 rated squad in there. And then just use an 81 rated inform. Boom, boom. It wasn't too much chemistry, if I remember correctly, as well. Boom. And just need an 81 rated team of the week player. What are we saying, EA? Where have we got you? Boom, there we go. Right, that's the rating. Only need 60 chemistry on this one. Him down there, sort them two around there. Pop him in there. Boom. All right. So an 84 plus rated player pick. Let's see. It's only one of two. Surely can't be bad. Oh dear. Never mind on that one then. And then Merseyside Derby. Completing a pack. 80 rated. One Liverpool or Everton player. Same league, max 5. Same club, max 3. 85 chemistry, 80 rated. 11 players for a rare electrum players untradeable pack. I don't even know if it's worth it. Yeah, that's what the content's got me doing right now. That is it. That is it. I mean, I wasn't expecting too much today, but I was expecting something a little more than that. But there you go. 84 right player plus rated player pick. That's going to be the end of the video. I'll be back later with 50 81 plus upgrade packs. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm out.
Peace.